Attention, dog time. This is Ben. Colonel Kurt Hansen is dead. I repeat, Kurt Hansen is dead. It's a dark day here in Dogtown. Our colonel went out the way he lived, gun in hand. And the motherfuckers who took him out, oh, they'll pay. You know why. Kurt Hansen might be dead, but Vargas is alive and well. How the fuck you turn this thing off?
Okay, waiting.
I got eyes on the target. All right, they're in, or in the tunnel.
Vane.
Songbird? How the hell did you...
I was... not you. Anyone but you.
So me, you there? Link's alive?
I trusted you. I won't mistake again. Stay out of my way. I'm warning you.
It'll be over soon. We're close by, here to help.
You wouldn't need help. You would break me out of this cage just to shut me in another. Soon I'll regain control.
Run a move, get ready.
Songbird made contact. Link's still active. She won't forgive us, not for...
Don't expect her to. We need to focus now. On my mark.
Copy that. Let's give him hell.
Taking casualties! Take that position! Hold your ground!
Convoy is under attack. Requesting immediate backup.
Regroup! Now!
We're wasting time! Check on Songbird!
I'm at the truck, Reed.
Careful now.
Fuck!
Who the fuck are you? Cyberpunk!
Cyberware.
Come on!
Try to drive. That's what you should have.
me! Proximity mines!
Cousin, this one's a two-hander, V. Won't take him alone. Good work. You need to focus on my mind.
Keep it up!
Now, finish up my target. We don't forget their implants. Wait till I score hit, then give them hell.
Come on!
Next one, a couple of times. Take them down.
So tough after all.
I got a bogey in my crosshairs.
That motherfucker be the closer!
Wounded that one.
Talking. Reed. Shit.
I'll be all right, V. Got the luck of the damned me.
Need any help?
I'll manage. Shit was a moment there, I thought we were goners.
Nah, you and me, we bid him bye-bye.
Go. Stay on her tail. We can't lose her. I'll catch up as soon as I patch myself up.
You sure?
Go. Save her, V.
I'll keep this line open. Regroup with you as soon as I can.
Copy that.
going to shit because of this fucking mess.
Trump cut me off. What the hell was I supposed to do?
You had to fucking drive. There were two cars in the road. Two, and you ram straight into my ass?
Choom, you fucking...
I look like I give a shit? You take your ass down to that fucking hole, get me insurance information. Fuck!
Looking at a wall with a huge hole in it. Truck rammed clean through.
You have eyes on her? Is she okay?
No visual yet. Need to scope the place out.
Stay sharp.
Thank you. tag pushed me into
Sun's
you.
Sun's not here.
I wasn't
Truck's
moving,
empty.
I was stationary.
See anything?
Seeing something. Digital residue. Spooky aura. Spectral footprint.
You're seeing it thanks to you and Somi's link. The Black War Bleed should lead us straight to her. Bring her out alive, V. If I'm to help her, if I'm to help you, I need her alive.
She's scorching tech as she passes. Got a sinking feeling she's no longer in complete control of her self.
Might not be song anymore, True. Which means she needs our help. Hurry, V. Find her.
Circuitry down here is toast. All of it.
From the crash?
Sabotage, more like. Dead certain Somi hacked these systems.
Using some of that Black War mojo.
Standing in front of a gate Somi passed through. It's jammed shut.
There's gotta be another way. Look around.
Into the abyss, you'll find the abyss staring right back at you. And I don't like the look it's given me. The kind that says there ain't no coming back. Sure you want to do this?
Why is it always doom and gloom with you? How about what doesn't kill you makes you stronger?
To try this on for size. Go up against monsters. Best make sure you don't turn into one, too.
Supposed to be about me, that?
About Songbird, you ding-dong. I gotta explain every little fucking thing. Chick sold her soul to the Black Wall demons. Now she's down there waiting for you. Question is she still herself?
Guess we're about to find out. Got a Militech logo. Can't be right, can it?
Find the terminal. Jack in. I think I might know what this place is. see any kind of terminal? Need to hurry up.
Patching you in.
You're in a top secret military facility dating back from the pre-data crash days. Cynosure. The data's decrypting. Hold on.
Remember that chick Bree? Video log she stumbled on must have come from here. Some secret project. Cynosure. Cyberspace equivalent of a nuke. Militech's answer to Arasaka's soul killer. Just the next edition of your average megacorp megadick contest.
Somi mentioned this facility once. Militech netrunners taking a plunge into the so-called deep net.
The hell is all this for, though?
It's no coincidence she wound up here. She's not running from us, V. She wants a permit to the Black Wall. She is a leader.
Ah, shit!
You still don't understand the thing, do you? You never will. Not fully. Not me. How it feels to lose yourself. Layer after layer. That's why you betrayed me.
Lost my connection with Reed. That you're doing?
Reed stole my life. Once already. I won't let him steal it again. All's better without him.
Stop running and let us help.
You still trust Reed? It's more convenient, yes? They lied to you. You're sinking, grasping at straws as the deluge consumes you. Saul, Myers, their promises didn't help me. Won't help you.
You promised to help me too.
It doesn't matter now.
We still want the same thing. And if anyone can help us, it's Reed.
Reed lives in a world of half-truths of his own making.
Fuck! Come on, Songbird. Songbird? Weird residue again. Must have passed through here.
Chick cut our comms, or she woke something up down there that did that for her. And here we are going down, 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 rabbit hole into the heart of darkness. Tell me you've got a plan.
Plans to save our lives, Johnny. And that all along.
Our lives, huh? Mean yours, don't you? V,
what's up? What is it?
She's here. Chick's establishing a link with the relic, but she's not alone.
Is it a black wall? Johnny. Johnny.
Migration complete. Permissions gathered.
Scare me? Sorry, not gonna fly.
You won't change your mind once they find you.
They? Who's this they?
revived. Wasn't the deal. Not even close.
Songbird?
Chalk it up to historical necessity. Your plan lacked grit. Mine produced results.
Use it.
Give me a break.
What the?
You're backed into a corner. No way to run. And until I get what I want, in that corner you'll stay. The data from the Cynosure mainframe. Bring me that. Then.
You'll let me go.
Songbird, you okay? That vision. The hell was that? I mean, what the fuck?
Vision? Oh my god. My memory. Fragments. Come on, found the one I trusted. The one who then betrayed me is my one witness.
Data terms. Could disable them. Break the connection. Kill remote control.
Access denied. Full lockdown protocol in
server room. Could disable the lockdown from there.
Guess
I'll just have to jack you out of these systems.
You don't understand. You can't.
Was that?
Lockdown protocol in effect. Remote control operated by data.
Tech's protected from physical damage. Not likely to even scratch it. Gotta be another way. Huh. Under there, maybe. No, Songbird. This ends now.
Shikai! Destroy me! Now it's lit! Kill it!
By the time you wake up, it'll be over and done with.
Shit, feeling dizzy. Think I might be scared. What if I'm no better?
Anesthetics kicking in.
All right, so now just lie back and close your eyes.
See you in this, Doc? So beautiful.
Now count down for me. Start at 10.
10, 9, 8.
Patient's fully sedated.
Let's begin.
Thank you.
One data term left. Just hope that metal monstrosity doesn't zero me first. Something disabled it. Terminal's fried. Fixable though, I think. Just gotta reroute the power. Might be enough for one shot. Thank you. guess you knew that, didn't you? Pre-crash, all this. Amazing they built this back then. I mean, advanced sensors, heat-resistant armor, hydraulics. Shame it's the black wall at the helm.
Solemnly swear to faithfully serve the new United States of America.
So help me God.
Ugh. So help me God. What now?
Learn, be useful, resourceful. Reed will see to that. And whatever you need, it'll be provided. Welcome to the FIA.
So me? Hear me? Gotta be close. Wait, are you in the core?
Yes.
Turn off what, Somi? The core? How? Somi.
Oath? Credentials? Coin? What have you gotten me into?
Nothing you'll regret. Besides, I'll be right beside you. Always. I promise.
Two questions.
Shoot.
You regret it?
Like,
ever?
Once. A long while back. Decided then and there I'd never regret it again. Second question.
Ever broken a promise?
Once. A long while back. Haven't broken one since. Never will.
Careful.
Careful.
I'll hold you to that.
Stabilizer systems. Just what I was looking for. Huh. Gotta be the neural stabilizer systems control.
Thank you.
systems. Bingo.
food.
Here it is. Data Force Central Command.
Damn it.
Gotta use brute force. No other way.
Thank you.
to exist, you will be detected.
Capricorn, make a wish and blow.
Better come truer than that fucking horoscope.
So me. That you?
Some days, I'd open the window, sit on the sill, and just listen to the street sounds. You know, life happening. It was somehow soothing, that. Now, I can't hear, I can't feel anything. Can you?
Should I? Saw other visions, illusions before this.
Illusions?
Saw you with Reed, Myers. Saw your past. Don't remember?
No. The black wall consumes me all. The emptiness grows. I feel it. Fill it with memories. They keep taking them away.
gone and hacked the relic again, haven't you? None of this is real.
What is real? The me saving your life? The me here talking to you? The me dying? Pick your truth, V. We have time. Here, in this place, there's time.
And here is...
my unit in Brooklyn. Told you about it. Remember?
Remember you telling me about this place. Your true home. Felt safe here. But this... so me, none of this is real.
I made so many mistakes. Did terrible things. But here, back then, they never mattered. I gave myself one last chance, and you stripped me of it. Why?
So me, I... back then, thought I was making the right call.
The right one? Whom for? You? Reed?
Everyone involved.
Win-win decisions don't exist, let alone three-way wins. At times, time's the right choice, the brave one, is what's best for you alone.
Sorry, so me. I am. Wanna help. Tell me how.
I know what I've done. Know the price I've paid. What you don't know is how sorry I am. How much it all hurts.
So me. So me.
The fuck, so me? Been calling you three straight days.
Don't worry, got everything under control.
Are you fucking kidding me? Passed out in your goddamn chair last week. I spent the night making sure you didn't overheat and die.
Yeah, well, no one asked you to.
Oh, you even hear yourself?
Listen, got this new gig, like earth-shaking. If it works out, I'll be the first. Be making history. Now, I just need to focus. Need time, space to think.
There it is, your new mantra. But where's it leave us?
Thank you.
Know what? Fuck this. I'm done.
I lost, didn't I? What I did, the people I hurt, it's meaningless. It matters not at all.
Doing my best to survive my life too, Song. We all make wrong turns. We all lose the way.
And we kneel to pick up the broken pieces of life. Seek meaning in the whole.
This can still end well. For you. For me.
V. I'm sorry. There's something that I...
You gotta be shitting me! Not going anywhere with you! Making me leave my home, my friends, everything worth a damn to me?
What's ahead is important. You're so much.
Yeah, no. Hard pass!
Nick, Netwatch rolls up here. What happens to your people? Who trust you? Who care about you? Netwatch will know. We lent you to any speed of death, we let you tap into the subnet of the cafe downstairs. Understand this. And the one chance of keeping you safe, your friend's safe. Oh, sure. Let him get hurt.
Blackmail. Is that your play? Don't know me enough.
But I do know your type, and I know your answer. Just haven't admitted it to yourself yet.
I thought if I could control the future, I'd feel safe always. But I should have looked to the past. To lessons about loss. Repeated. I've made many mistakes, V. Too many to count.
We all make mistakes. Shit. No, I've made my fair share.
Some mistakes are irreparable.
So what? Means you gotta quit? Stop fighting for yourself? Can't change the past, so mean. With some memories, you turn your back and walk away.
It's true, we die this way. Our memories to comfort us.
Not gonna let you die, Somi. We'll make it out of here. Together.
Thank you. I'll keep this moment as this memory. Just one. Back home. A friend at my side. Before it all goes dark. One second. I'll know I wasn't alone.
What's happening?
The black wall. We have just seconds.
What? Somi, where?
The core. Look for me there and help me. One last time.
Copy, Reed.
V, finally. Blackwall's lockdown on comms has been lifted. Head into your location now. Saw me with you?
She's here. She's alive.
Good. Take care of her. I'll be there shortly. We'll save her yet.
So me.
It's good you're here. Second chance. I never really got it, did I?
Save your strength, Somi. Reed'll be here any second. You'll make it through.
No, they'll never let me go. I'm fading, V. Help me out.
So me,
I tried on my own. Don't have the strength. Please.
Somi, we got the neural matrix. We use it. Cure you, cure me. It's all good. We'll be all good.
It's too late for me. Blackwall, it's taken almost all of me. Dying is my only hope. Only way out. Please be.
Somi, I can't. That's not a solution.
It's the only solution. I'm begging you, V.
Somi, sorry, forgive me, but I can't. Made a promise.
A promise? Again, you go with his.
No, wanna believe I'm giving you another chance. So I won't do it, Somi. I can't. I won't.
No, please. You're leaving me to a fate worse than death.
Somi! You're all right. It'll be over soon. You'll get some rest. Help me.
Said a word the whole way. What's eating you?
Dunno. I don't know, V.
Wanna talk? You know, about what happened.
We did good. Did the right thing. We'll get her help. But I can't help stop seeing the same scene. Like it's burned inside my dome. We're in a car, moving, leaving Brooklyn. She refuses to turn, look back. No tears, no sobbing, just a statement. Seems like you saved my life. She doesn't believe it. I can hear she doesn't believe it. Would she say the same now?
find a secure target.
Think you did. Think you saved her then. Hope we'll save her again now. We're in the same boat. Clock's ticking for both Song and me. Just hope the FIA's up to the task.
Of course.
Stick with you till the end, all right?
Please step out of the vehicle.
Reed?
Let's go. Out of the car. Now.
Stand the fuck down. Can't you see she needs help?
V, I need you to help her.
I got it.
Right here, sir. Easy does it.
Area secured. All clear for landing.
Don't worry, Somi. We'll help. This'll be over soon. Take good care of her.
V, the president would like a word.
Can't loiter here.
Hello, Rosalind.
V, congratulations. You did fine work. You took an oath, V. Purely symbolic, as patriotic rituals go. But that's why I'm doubly impressed. Because you risked your life to help me. To help our nation.
Is Bulba a thinly veiled attempt to buy my loyalty? My silence?
It's merely a token of my appreciation. I won't forget what you did for us, V.
You can help her. You're sure?
Rest easy. She'll be in excellent hands. Receive the best care available on the continent.
She'd better, Rosalind. She'd better.
Both of you saved Somi's life, V. You can't put a price on that. But I'll try.
Cool, so this is it. Getting down to brass tacks, dropping the act. Sending the paps packing, wherever they are.
Rest assured no recordings of this meeting will appear anywhere. Officially, it's not taking place. The medal is purely symbolic, of course. Your actual compensation will be more practical. Reed will fill you in on the details.
When Somi's better, you'll send word.
Not to worry. She'll recover.
Okay, but you'll let me know, right? Let me talk to her.
I'm afraid that will be impossible. National security demands all that has transpired here will be classified top secret.
So long, Rosalind.
Best of luck, V. Perhaps one day you'll be called on to serve again. We'll have our eye on you.
Think I know how you're feeling, Reed. Know the pain.
We're all set to go.
She asked me once if I'd always be by her side when she fucked up. I said I wouldn't miss it for the world. She didn't believe me. Just smiled. She shook her head. She wasn't buying it, I could tell. Then she dropped this bomb. Lost all my friends when you recruited me, she says. Now don't you become my enemy. That's all I ask. I wonder now if she was right not to believe me. Or did I keep my promise?
Fucking hot.
You know, Somi got the same medal. Just after her first FIA op. She gave it to a homeless man on 21st. The guy just pinned it to his jacket like it was nothing. And asked for spare change. Damn it, V. Just damn.
Reed, if Myers is lying, if she doesn't save Somi, means we gave Song something worse than death.
You think I don't know that? The FIA will save her. She'll be all right. Listen, I need a few days to put together what we promised you. I trust that's no problem.
Rather you hurried up. Kinda living on borrowed time here.
I'm aware. Medlin and coin from Myers. They're tokens of important memories, never of regrets.
Could end up as souvenirs, or a warning. Only time will tell.
I think the blood is dry. chains starting to fade. It feels like a game you have to play.
You know, ever since the start of this whole FIA business, been trying to pin down a strange feeling. This fear gnawing at my insides, yelling louder and louder. Yelling that I should delta as far away as possible. Think I finally figured out what it was.
Demons of your past come tugging at your balls?
Tenacious, the motherfuckers. Some stories don't get a happy ending for the credits roll. Leaving questions you're never gonna find the answers to. Questions you'll lug around till the day you croak.
Sounds about right.
Better believe it.
Can turn into a self-fulfilling prophecy, you know. Dwelling on past mistakes.
How do you mean?
You try so hard to run away from them, you forget you're going around in a neat little circle, heading for a head-on.
And fucking bam.
Exactly.
Now, one way or another, shit always ends up fucked. First Saburo, then Yorinobu, now Myers. Got a knack for getting in dangerous peeps' ways, you know? For real, though. How's it feel, you know, with all that's gone down?
Zero plenty of people, but with her, just couldn't find it in me.
Had a Choom during the war. Cole. M9 shredded him, was bleeding out in my lap. There I am, holding his stomach, trying to stop his guts from spilling out. Telling him it's gonna be all right. We're gonna get him home. He tells me to let go and give him a smoke.
So you let him die?
I gave the man his smoke. Well, at least you got a medal.
Not helping, Johnny.
Not making your life any easier, I know. But thinking about Songbird, about Reed, finally starting to see why I did all the shit I did. Why I went AWOL during the war. Then set off on the warpath against Arasaka. Why I called Carrie a fucking pussy so many times. Think I finally understand why, despite all that's gone down, I feel for Reed. Cause we're one and the same. Idealists fighting for a cause, blind to the fact that it'll put everyone we care about in the ground. Only thing sets us apart is this faith in the system, in its principles. Except the line between believing in an ideal and being plain naive is, well, pretty fucking thin.
That's where you're nothing alike. Reed did everything he could to keep Song alive. Sacrificed all, even himself. You, on the other hand.
Guess I was never chasing ideals. Not really. Life. That's what I was running from.
And? Still running?
Does it matter? I'm still breathing. Sort of. Just don't know what the fuck for.
Gotta keep reminding yourself.
I'll start by taking a good look at myself in the mirror. Already know I'm gonna fucking hate what I see. All right. Good talk. Get up.
And what? Glad we talked, Johnny. You've changed.
For better or worse.
Guess we'll find out. Come on, let's go.
Jillian Jordan with N54 News. And this...
Time is short. I'll cut straight to the chase. I've a contract, highly lucrative. The client, yours truly. The Michael Maldonado matter. Settle it, then call me. Don't delay. Consider it urgent.
My, aren't we confident today?
Have a seat.
First met here. Same exact court.
Different ballgame.
Can't deny that.
I called you because I never got a chance to thank you. We did what we had to. Show me you live. Good work.
So what about Somi? How's she doing?
The changes in her nervous system. Entropic breakdown. They were too far gone. The Matrix didn't take. It's now in storage, being kept for you. We had to resort to alternate means, but Somi will live. I believe she might even return to active duty.
Sasong had it right all along. Myers will never let her walk free, will she? Lose her only point of access to the block wall.
What's important to me is that she's alive.
Why? For what price or purpose? If you can't reverse the erosion of her psyche, if she can't go back to being her old self, then... Then what have we done, Reed?
We helped her, is what. As long as she's alive, there's hope.
What if... Reed, what if the best option was to let her die?
You know, I envy your ease. The ability to second-guess everything you've done. Your habit of doing so.
Try it sometime. Might discover something wonderful about it.
I spent 7 years on what-ifs and coulda, shoulda, wouldas. I think that's enough. We're of different worlds, V. Different worlds with different rules. Mine allows for no mistakes.
So, next move in this lame game you're playing?
Myers has summoned me back to Washington. Langley or Glencoe is probably my next post.
Desk job.
To start, for a while. Plucking promising operatives out of a pool of new recruits.
Like how you plucked Somi?
I helped her.
You waited till a millisecond before she flatlined and had her brain ooze out her nose. So she'd feel she owed you. Change your MO, Reed. Or you're gonna live out some rhyming story.
I know how to do my job, V. Still, thanks for the advice.
Well, seems you might have finally found your place on Earth.
You ought to find yours, too, before it's too late. Just not at any price. You know how that ends.
Mm-hmm. All right. Take care, Reed.
I'll drop you a signal once our neurosurgeons are set. Take care, V. I'm gonna hang back a little.
Michael Maldonado, I'm V. Hand said you needed a, well, hand with something.
Oh, it's you. Over here. Let's talk.
You still got two working kidneys, right? That's live money right there.
Thing is, I only have one now.
Glad you could make it. Fixer said you can turn around even the most hopeless of cases.
How hopeless are we talking?
It's about my son, Eric. Boy runs a motorcycle repair shop in Haywood. Totally legit operation. Taxis, permits, you name it. But this DA, Georgina Zembinski, she needs her pound of flesh. Wants to turn him into an example. That's where you come in.
First things first. This DA, Zembinski. What's her deal?
She's as crooked as they come. Like everyone else in Night City. Zembinski said she's after some Valentino kingpin. Hector Sacristan was the name, I think.
What's Eric got to do with it?
Word is he knows Sacristan. Has heaps of dirt that could bring him down. But for that, she needs Eric in bars. So, she forced me to testify. Now I need you to make it go away.
Tell me more about Eric. Mentioned he sells two-wheelers.
Fixes them. Little go-getter owns a repair shop in Haywood now. Yeah. Moved out of Dogtown with his mother years ago. Hardly seen the kid since.
Sure your son's who he says he is?
Eric? He's too innocent for this town. That's why they're fixing to take him down.
You testified against your own son. What kind of father does that?
It ain't like you think, okay? I really didn't want to. She showed me her so-called evidence against Eric. Wanted me to corroborate it. Was bullshit, every last word. 2 days later, came back with some badge. Beat the shit out of me, threatened worse for Eric. Then they put me in front of a camera and I told them what they wanted to hear. I was fucking scared. Just go talk to her, you know, the way you people do. Eric's a good kid. To get eaten alive in prison.
Not if I've got anything to say about it. Gonna find her. Have ourselves a little chat.
Ah, that's a relief. No hands wouldn't toss me some bush leaguer.
You'll find her at the Heavy Hearts Club. Perfect place for plotting and scheming.
And you know that how?
That's where she invited me for our heart-to-heart. The DA's got my son. Go to the Heavy Hearts, talk to her.
Looking for customer viewers. DA Georgina Zimbinski. Know her?
Can't say I do. But if she's some kind of big shot, probably find her in the booth. Have to ask Jack, though. And him you'll find in the can.
As in, like, the shitter? Bad can?
Mm-hmm. Where he does his biz. Where the magic happens. Maybe he'll know her.
Okay. Thanks.
To numb the pain?
Yeah. I'll take three, you know what?
Hey, what's good? Looking for something?
Okay, let's see. Show me.
Interested or not?
Jack, right? Heard you're cozy with them gilded folk upstairs. Need a word with a certain dame.
Oh, have you now? Well then, ask away.
Georgina Zimbinski, Night City DA. Ring any bells?
Nah.
I could call upstairs and ask, though.
You do that.
Oh, slow down. Times it is an older jazz. Do you get what I'm saying?
Know a few suppliers in NC. Not to mention Choom's working doors to the city's primus clubs. Want to expand your enterprise? Or are you content slinging dope in this dump for the rest of your life?
Huh. Offer's tempting. Fine. Keep your heads. I'll consider it an investment in my future. Hey, baby. I'm looking for a client of ours. Georgina Zimbinski. Yeah. Right. Okay, thanks. My girl saw her. Say she's schmoozing with some heavy hitters. Booth 4.
I'll check it out. Thanks.
Hello, Georgina Zimbinski. Careful with that one. Lawyers are not to be trusted.
There are any kinds of people worthy of your trust?
Of course. Sound technicians.
What's it look like? Shitbags threw me out of VIP. Shithead bouncers don't know who they're dealing with. They're gonna throw me out? Me?
Why'd they kick you out?
Well, some loser wouldn't stop bothering me, so I bashed his head against the bar a little too hard. Said I was sorry, and I was. Doesn't give security the right to ride me so hard.
Can't you? I don't know. Straighten it out somehow?
Oh, I'll straighten it out all right. Next time I see the manager, I'll have those fuckers fired.
Did my fair share of VIP treatment. Bouncers get it wrong sometimes. Just go there, tell them who you are. Bound to get an apology at least.
You some kind of shrink now?
Work for me is all I'm saying.
Bullshit! So why don't you waltz in behind the bar and have them carry your VIP ass upstairs? Cause I'm done dealing with those Neanderthals. Now somebody get me a fucking drink!
Jack, right?
Hi.
Heard you're cozy with them gilded folk upstairs. Need a word with a certain dame.
Oh, have you now? Well then, ask away.
Georgina Zimbinski, Night City DA. Ring any bells?
Nah.
I could've called upstairs and asked, though.
You do that.
Oh, slow down. Times it is and all that jazz. See what I'm saying?
Know a few suppliers in NC. Not to mention Choom's working doors to the city's primus clubs. Want to expand your enterprise? Or are you content slinging dope in this dump for the rest of your life?
Huh. Offer's tempting. Fine. Keep your heads. I'll consider it an investment in my future. Hey, baby. I'm looking for a client of ours. Georgina Zimbinski. Yeah, right. Okay, thanks. My girl saw her. Say she's schmoozing with some heavy hitters. Booth 4.
I'll check it out. Thanks.
Hello, Georgina Zimbinski. Careful with that one. Lawyers are not to be trusted.
There are any kinds of people worthy of your trust?
Of course. Sound technicians.
Rather that than rubbing elbows with the rebel down here. Shithead bouncers don't know who they're dealing with. They're gonna throw me out? Me?
Why'd they kick you out?
Well, some loser wouldn't stop bothering me, so I bashed his head against the bar a little too hard. He said I was sorry, and I was. Doesn't give security the right to ride me so hard.
Can't you, I don't know, straighten it out somehow?
Oh, I'll straighten it out all right. Next time I see the manager, I'll have those fuckers fired.
Did my fair share of VIP treatment. Bouncers get it wrong sometimes. Just go there, tell them who you are. Bound to get an apology at least.
You some kind of shrink now?
Work for me is all I'm saying.
Bullshit! So why don't you waltz in behind the bar and have them carry your VIP ass upstairs? Cause I'm done dealing with those Neanderthals. Now somebody get me a fucking drink!
Gotta go.
Likewise. Time is Eddie's.
bloodsuckers pushing the real deal. But that laundry detergent you always carry. It's about the quality, baby. Received word from San Francisco. My boss has agreed. We will build the whole arcology.
You understand what this means? We will be kings of real estate along the coast. Consider yourself set for life.
Oh, the Heavy Hearts is an enterprising atmosphere. I knew we would reach an agreement here.
And you are?
Looking for Georgina Zimbinski. Is she around?
Perhaps. That depends who you are.
Name's V. Got fresh evidence for a case she's building. Important I hand it to her personally.
Well, well, Georgina Zimbinski getting the good folk of Night City to help her in her fight for justice. You'll find her in booth 6.
Thanks, fellas.
concluded with a happy ending.
You want a nail, Sacristan?
As
we'll need something incriminating.
35 airtight. Miners became trapped deep under.
We're working on it. Boys are putting together a testimony.
One witness might not seal the deal. That's why I have two more meetings lined up today.
And me?
You'll hit the stacks. Make contact with Esteban. Passing you the location and some operational funds.
Go there, do this. The glorified fucking errand boy is what I am.
Moving from below the earth to above it, Militech has established a new colony on the red planet. The proposed base will be subdivided into three areas: industrial, scientific, and residential. 10 residential modules are.
And you are?
Georgina Zimbinski? Need to talk to you about Michael Maldonado.
That drunk? What about him?
Claims he was forced to testify against his son. Need you to wipe it.
He wants me to... That cowardly two-faced sack of shit.
See? Told you he couldn't be trusted.
What exactly did he tell you?
Your goon here forced Mike Maldonado to testify.
I think he means you, Hank. Did you do any shock therapy on Mr. Maldonado recently?
Yeah, like I don't got better things to do.
Kidnapping, extortion, arson, armed robbery. Guess whose rap sheet that is? Eric Maldonado is textbook ganger scum. He belongs in prison. We just needed someone to help him get there. His father, Michael, didn't think twice about choosing Eddie's over his lowlife son.
Who's Hector Sacristan?
One of the Valentino's top men. Narco-millionaire, serial murderer. 2 years I've been after him. Eric Maldonado, he's the last domino. But if I want to use him, I need him behind bars.
So Eric's past justifies forging testimonies. Teach you that in law school?
This is the real world. You want justice, need to nudge it in the right direction.
Maldonado doesn't care about his son. He's scared Eric will find out it was his old man who snitched on him. Of course, I can make it so that never happens.
I'm listening.
Why don't you watch Michael's testimony first? Witness the truth yourself.
Final question. On May 16th of last year, Eric Maldonado contacted you by holocall. During your conversation, he admitted that Hector Sacristan shot and killed Marcos Ferreira. He also stated that Sacristan ordered Ferreira's body to be dumped in the Coronado Bay. Can you confirm this is what Eric told you?
Yes. Yes, I confirm.
Excellent, thank you. That will be all.
Michael didn't bat an eye when he accepted payment for that testimony.
Real entrepreneur.
I'll cut right to the chase. I'm offering to anonymize Michael's testimony. Eric will never be the wiser.
And if I refuse?
Wouldn't advise it. Wouldn't be, safe for you.
Make up your mind.
Fine, deal. Don't trust you, but that goes double for Mike.
And done. Testimony's anonymous now. Your client can sleep easy. Ah, well then. Everyone wins. Except for Eric, of course.
As long as my client's happy.
We're done. Now leave.
Might have been an asshole, but he was our asshole. God damn it.
Relax.
Dogtown got it good.
Maybe too good. Don't toss it all away now.
Weeds is what they all are. Parasites. Bob Colonel was good at one thing. It was making sure everyone knew that fucking place.
Oh, don't worry. The weeds will be weeded and the biz will flourish. Dogtown's too fresh, too ripe for the cooking with Eddie's friends.
Lee, how'd it go? Am I finally gonna get a good night's sleep?
Spoke to the DA. Scrubbed your name and data from your testimony.
Wait, what? That's not what... She was supposed to delete it. Forget about your payment. This wasn't part of the deal.
We both know not in any of that scratch is yours, Mikey.
So? What did that bitch say?
Everything. And more. But don't fret. Your secret's safe with me. My silence, on the other hand, doesn't come cheap. Shut up and pay. I'm tired of just looking at you.
Just go.
Just got off the hollow with Mr. Maldonado. He was most certainly not pleased. Not to mention you provoked a shootout at the club. You see, I intended to award you a little bonus, but I'm redirecting you to grease the hands of Manson's men. You are the master of your emotions, V. Remember that. That other matter still requires your attention. Pay me a visit as soon as you can. It's better discussed in person.
Lee, how'd it go? Am I finally gonna get a good night's sleep?
Spoke to the DA. Scrubbed your name and data from your testimony.
Wait, what? That's not what... She was supposed to delete it. Forget about your payment. This wasn't part of the deal.
We both know not in any of that scratch is yours, Mikey.
So? What did that bitch say?
Everything. And more. But don't fret. Your secret's safe with me. My silence, on the other hand, doesn't come cheap. Shut up and pay. I'm tired of just looking at you.
Just
just go.
I just got off the Hollow with Mr. Maldonado. He was most certainly not pleased. You acted with discretion. In my book, that's of utmost importance. Closing the gig. That other matter still requires your attention. Pay me a visit as soon as you can. It's better discussed in person. Dear V, how would you like to do a good deed? Earn a quick euro buck over what you usually earn. A piece of hot lead in the gut. A terrorist organization, the Crimson Harvest, plans to detonate a bomb at Biotechnica's HQ in Berlin. I know that because Nell Springer, my client, is one of them. She needs your help foiling the plot. Interested? See the attachment for details.
Turns out I will be staying at the stadium after all.
Waiting for me, I take it.
V?
At your service.
You weren't followed?
Why? Scared the Crimson Harvest might know you're up to no good?
No. Well, I have a feeling. And not a whole lot of time. Did Hans bring you up to speed?
Said you want to turn against your terrorist Chooms. sabotage their evil plans and save the day.
For the love of... We're not terrorists. You got any clue what the Crimson Harvest even stands for? How about putting an end to hunger, starvation? Don't let's make this any longer.
People starving. Where? Because dumpsters are overflowing with food in Night City.
You city folk don't know shit. You think you're free? That slavery's ancient history? Ought to see how Biotechnica treats farmers. Force them off their land to grow gene-modified wheat. For food, one'd think. Wrong. For Choo-Choo that's sold to Petrochem. You like the taste of Choo-Choo? No? That's what I thought. Say what you
have
to say.
The Crimson Harvest. They recruit you, or did you volunteer?
Grew up on a farm like most of my comrades. Corpse boots stamping on our faces. That was our life. Until we realized we could fight back. Crimson Harvest, they're like family. And the things you'll do for family will... can keep you up at night. Haunt you.
If you believe in what the Crimson Harvest stands for, why shit on their parade?
I support their ends. Not their means. I never thought we'd start killing people. Things they had me do, I was naive.
Probably thought she'd be collecting signatures and making peace protests.
Naive? Bit of an understatement, Dad.
Spare me the judgment. Didn't hire you to pen my biography. Here.
Wow, discreet. New to this, are we? What's on the shard?
One thing at a time, okay? The Crimson Harvest purchased a net nuke from Hansen. It's headed for Europe. Specifically, Biotechnica's HQ in Berlin. You'll make sure that doesn't happen.
Your bomb won't cause any good old-fashioned destruction? Thought terrorists like to put on a show.
Take down a building, whoop-de-fucking-do. Biotechnica just builds a new one. What you want is the protein. Human casualties.
So what do I do?
Western part of the stadium used to house a sports therapy center, before Hansen turned into an arms factory. Entry code's 1701. Memorize it. It's got assembly lines, warehouses, the works. Part you're interested in is an experimental lab in the old pool. It's where they keep the bomb. Find it. Upload the program from this shard. A few days from now, when the bomb's detonated in Berlin, it'll neutralize the virus. Stop its spread. When it's done, I'd like that shard back.
Gonna keep it as a souvenir?
Can't be too careful. If the Crimson Harvest ever got their hands on it, I'm toast.
Is it worth the risk? One botched attack ain't gonna stop your fellow fanatics. Opposite, in fact.
Maybe I'm doing it for myself. Can't turn back time, but I can still change what happens here, now, the future. Too long I've sat on my ass agonizing over the shit I've done. That ends today.
Sounds like you're trying to atone for something.
You done prying?
Guess I'll get to work then.
Counting on you, V.
sea dogs. Set sail for...
What?
With Capitan Clearface, world-famous taco.
City before they even realize. False alarm.
And mix it up.
Thank you.
Why is so much heat in here? An explosion!
Came to a close. One of the hottest topics discussed was the ever-increasing rate of cyber. Over the last decade, the number of people 40.
Right. Let's see what's here.
Only thing worse than a corpo is a terrorist with a conscience. Except terrorists ain't afraid to dirty their hands.
Blame Nell for trying to save innocent people? For having a conscience?
If you're gonna declare war on corpse, you'd best be ready for the consequences.
Yes, innocent people die. It's the nature of war.
Been half a century since your little stunt at Arasaka Tower. Thousands of innocent folks dead, and for what? An even taller tower?
It was just the first skirmish in a long war. It's because of spineless cowards like Nell that we hit quicksand.
I'll cut off your fingers!
cooperation agreement with Night City University.
Playing hide and seek? Grow the fuck up!
Our neurosurgeons have devised the right neural matrix command. You ready to kick that construct to the curb?
Be honest now. How successful this stand to be?
This hemisphere's top surgeons are waiting to help you. It'll work, rest assured.
So the engram. Any way to avoid damaging it during excision?
No, your mind needs reconstruction. The Matrix needs to wipe the relic, all data.
How long will this take? What are we talking? Procedure? Rehab?
We really don't know. Might be a week, might be a month. Whatever the case, Cat and Plants, find someone to take care of him.
Know what? Need to think still.
Fine. Apollo wants to show you.
Do just that. Thanks, Reed.
Getaway for two at the Crystal Palace.
The bomb. You take care of it?
Disarmed. We're in the clear.
Quick, hand me the shard. Gotta make tracks. What the? Shit, the car's hacked! What's going on? Did you send me out?
Just stay calm, okay? We'll figure this out.
Mel Springer! You're under arrest for organizing last year's bombing of a biotechnical lab in Paris!
No. This isn't happening.
Your bomb killed 32 innocent people!
Sierra died in the world terrorist after all.
I swear on my life, V. I had no idea civilians would die.
Step out of the vehicle! Hands in the air!
Not giving myself up. Stay here. Four against one.
Some fucking psychopath!
You hit?
No, I don't think so. Thanks, V.
Could have told me you had more than the Crimson Harvest to worry about.
I thought if you found out the truth, you wouldn't help. I'm sorry. I misjudged you.
Think you'll ever come around to forgiving yourself?
Don't know. I already hate myself for what I did.
Got your whole life to turn things around. Today was the first step.
Couldn't have done it without you. Thanks, V.
Good luck out there.
What a waste.
Chick had potential. Could have gone far. Pains me to see promising careers flushed down the drain.
Thank you.
Most importantly, the client is safe and sound. Transferring your fee and closing the contract.
Thank you.